seeing a music festival porta potty will make you believe in the government. You go in there and you're like, we need laws. Hey, I'm Brooks Whelan, and I'm going to tell you about the time I took some loose pills at Bonnaroo. They let me and other stand-ups have artist passes, which is insane. I put it on real loose so I can barter, and my friend was like, we gotta get drugs. It didn't take long. It was like 40 seconds, and it was a dude in a wolf costume, like a head-to-toe wolf, and I was like, we found our guy. And so we were like, we got these two artist passes. What will you give us? And he's like, literally, whatever. Underneath his full wolf costume was just some mesh basketball shorts. And he pulled out some loose red pills. So we took the two pills. Now we gotta stay together. And that didn't happen. They like kicked in and the sun was going down and it was like really beautiful. It was amazing. Like, I remember I just like laid down and looked at the sun. I felt like it was like I was absorbing its energy, which is true.
Give me your energy, sun god.
Then I went to go pee in a porta potty, and that is a shocking transition. Seeing a music festival porta potty will make you believe in the government. You go in there and you're like, we need laws, because porta potties are very lawless, you know? Like, no one can see what you're doing, and turns out people are bad. And I left, and the Flaming Lips start playing. Some angel came over and gave me 3D glasses. And I was like, what is this gonna do, you know? Turns out everything. I put them on, and it took everything that was cool and made like 500 more of those. And I wanted to remember how beautiful this looked. So in a moment of sheer stupidity, I took off my glasses and pulled out my camera phone and started filming through the glass lenses with my camera phone, thinking that would work. And I remember like a moment of shame where like a teenage girl walked by and she's just, oh my God. Like, and I was like, oh, this is sad. And so then the other band that was playing that I walked over to was Skrillex, and Skrillex fans have glow sticks. Normally I see glow sticks, I'm like, neat. When I was on these loose wolf pills, I'm like, gotta have them. And this was a time in my life when I was on Saturday Night Live. So I went straight up to a girl who had a package of them, and I was like, do you like Saturday Night Live? Because I'm currently one of the stars. And that's not true, but I was on it, and I was like, she's like, what? And I was like, I will give you two tickets to Saturday Night Live if I can just have a glow stick. And she was like, like, let me do some investigating. Like, you know, pulled out her phone, looked it up. She's like, he's not lying, he is. And then like, I cracked the glow stick and it was like, I had a lightsaber. Like, I was like, this is everything I've ever wanted in my life. And Skrillex was so good at computers, and I was like dancing with it. The crazy thing was that this girl, she would text me a lot about what episode of SNL should she come to. And then I wasn't renewed from the show, and I like tweeted about like, hey, I'm not on the show anymore or whatever. And not my mom, not my agent. The first person to reach out was Dana from Bonnaroo, and she just texted, no! So I really feel like ultimately I let Dana down. And Dana, if you're out there, I'm sorry. To the man who was the wolf, who is, I'm positive, dead now. Rest in peace, my friend.
Tales from the